Help us out, Cully.
What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. What a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right. But I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them. So I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore. Right. But I'm...
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please, I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please. Please, he can be stubborn. Please, if you wouldn't mind, deliver the letter to my father at the castle. He can be stubborn, but I'm sure he'll come around. Please, he can be stubborn. Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibiri grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next, but when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a finger maiden. Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you.
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
It's rather chilly here, isn't it? But I was accosted by a ruffian. And now I'm in... Could I ask you lend a hand? That thug made off with a precious necklace. Only... He... If you've any qualms... Oh, thank... What a blessing that we've met like this. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate? Ah, that necklace what you're after, is it? Well, show me what it's worth to you, and I'll consider parting ways with it. I'm not in love with it or nothing. Think you're bloody clever, do you? Then how about you piss off, for I'll crack you in half.
thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back. Oh yes, that is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady...